HyperLynx VX 2.4 will bring 13 new design rule checks to the existing out-of-the-box rule set. There are three new analog rules, the first being component isolation. Certain components should be placed away from each other on the same layer in order to avoid coupling between them. Net under component is to check for certain nets being under specific components such as a crystal oscillator, where crosstalk is more likely to occur on those nets. In PCB layout, it's best practice to not route susceptible victim nets on the same layer of a noisy aggressor net, and to isolate the two by having at least a horizontal spacing. The new sensor net isolation DRC checks just that in your design. Moving on to the power integrity folder, we have two new rules, and they are grounding layer and PDN isolation. Grounding layer checks if the target pins are grounded to the specified plane layer that you target. You apply this new DRC to an object list of pin type or component type. For example, making sure that your major ICs and their ground pins are connected to the proper grounding layer for the proper signal return paths. PDN isolation looks for the vertical and horizontal proximity between aggressor and victim nets. Lastly, we have renamed the 2D creepage and clearance rules that were first introduced in the VX 2.3 release, and now call them same layer creepage for both regular creepage distance checking and with respect to safety standards creepage checks. The new rules that are available in VX 2.4 that we show here, these will expand upon these existing creepage safety checks. The new rules, the multi-layer creepage distance and multi-layer creepage for safety standards checks, are now able to perform creepage distance calculations on any layer in the PCB. More of the IEC international standards and charts have been implemented as well, automating the tedious task of looking up the international chart when calculating creepage distance manually. HyperLynx DRC remains the only tool able to automate the manual process of checking for creepage distance. Thanks for watching, and remember that HyperLynx DRC will verify and validate any PCB layout, regardless of which flow it was designed in.